Today I'm going to share very healthy and super easy drink for common cold and cough. Hi there, welcome back to Classic Cookery. I'm Harita. Cinnamon sticks, 2 grams. Cloves, 2 grams. Cumin seeds, 2 grams. Crushed black pepper, 1 gram. Freshly chopped and crushed ginger, 2 grams. Carom seeds, ajwain, 1 gram. Mint leaves, 2 grams. Now take 1.5 cups of water in a pan. So now I'm adding cinnamon stick. And now ajwain, carom seeds, cumin seeds, followed by cloves and crushed ginger. Now crushed black pepper powder. Now followed by a pinch of turmeric powder. You have to remember, whenever you add black pepper powder, you have to add little bit turmeric powder to digest black pepper very easily. If you want to know more details about this, please watch my curcumin tea. I will provide the link in description box. So now we have to mix it all together and you have to just bring it to a boil. You don't need to boil too long. Just once bring it to boil. Once it is ready, add mint leaves and cover with a lid and turn off the stove. And now let it sit for 2 to 3 minutes. Now we have to strain with a filter all the ingredients and you have to collect the herbal drink. So now it become 1 cup of drink. As we took like 1.5 cups of water, it become now 1 cup. Well, you can use any kind of sweetener. Here I am using raw honey. So serve the drink in a cup and mix with honey. So here for 1 cup of drink, you can use 1 tablespoon of honey or 1.5 tablespoons of honey and mix it very well and enjoy this very healthy drink. This drink can be consumed by 2 times, early in the morning before breakfast and after before going to bed in the evening. Thank you for being here. I really appreciate your time. If you like my video, please do share with your family and friends and don't forget to hit the like button. I will see you in my next video. You guys have a great day. Bye bye.